tired of lazing around the pool?
Move on!
And get your fanny to the drive-in Saturday night as Cinemax kicks August into overdrive. First, Dallas' Steve Canali stars in a story of unforgotten passions trapped in an unforgiving landscape.
And if the desert don't kill you?
In Flesh Burn. Then...
Surfer!
Just in time for the white-hot, red-blooded, blue-ribbon fun of Surf 2. Meanwhile, in another century...
What is a true samurai?
Well, something like James Bond with a baby car. But the kid's the cutie in Lightning Swords of Death. Now, you want to trade lightning for lasers?
Try.
Try Metal Storm, the destruction of Jared Sin. Then it's utter depravity and zero gravity.
Who are you people?
They're the ice pirates, and they'll do anything for a little water.
You insist.
Who needs to? You know where the fun is, so get there any way you can, just so you park it at the drive-in Saturday nights on Cinemax.
You're in the hands of a professional.
There are times when yesterday seems so far away.
I feel like I was at my best when I was with you people.
And yet so very close.
Biggest mistake I ever made in my life was not trying harder to steal you away from Nick.
When college friends from the 60s come together in the 80s, it's a time for memories.
Getting away from you people is the best thing ever happened to me. I mean, how much sex, fun, friendship can one man take?
A time for laughter. A time for tears. Cinemax brings you the feel-good hit of 1983, The Big Chill.
It's about everything, suicide.
Alex and I made love the night before he died. It was fantastic.
Despair.
They're either married or gay.
Where did our hope go? Lost hope, that's it, lost hope.
Wise up, folks, we're all alone out there, and tomorrow we're going out there again.
William Hurt and Glenn Close head an all-star cast in this bittersweet comedy about growing up, The Big Chill. Tuesday on Cinemax.
The following movie has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
Come back, McSoon. And everyone here is free. Sometimes too free. But I think I'm finally adjusting to my new life.
Everybody I meet from somewhere else.
Robin Williams looks for his slice of the American pie. Moscow on the Hudson. Tuesday on Cinemax.
When you've got Cinemax, you've got it all.
The following movie has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. Streisand and James Caan star in the life story of Fanny Bryce, the funny girl who grew...
write what we live, and we live what we write. Is that wrong?
Willie Nelson is Doc.
Ta-da!
Kris Kristofferson is Blackie.
You good-looking son of a bitch, don't you ever die.
Two songwriters with a lot on the ball.
Say that again.
Can't.
But nothing in the bag.
I told you you were crazy to sign a deal with anyone named Rodeo Rocky. Sounds like some kind of ice cream.
They're pitting down-home common sense.
Who do you screw to get out of this place?
Against the country western establishment.
Thank you, Doc. It's a classic. We put all our chips on hysterical, neurotic, drunk woman. She could make us rich or dead.
In one of the funniest good times you'll ever have. Songwriter, a Cinemax exclusive premiere. Tomorrow.
Songwriter.